being water is coming. Can I take a video so that I can show it to the builder? Yeah, of whatever you are going to tell me. If this is. He's the surveyor.
That's what I say.
Building control surveyor. I saw one tape upstairs. Are you looking for the tape? Careful. How much is it?
Yeah.
Yeah. 110. 110.
Yes. That's a lot.
Thank you.
Because here is a slope, it takes.
Yeah.
90.
But take it from there. That is also a ground level. No? Take it from there. What is it?
Okay. Because of the lid, they bolt here in a beach like that. But after concrete, they fill it. All is level.
This no, but before you make a concrete, you have to level it a little bit.
This is level, vision. If you see, just some part is a bit more going in because of the shoes.
Yeah.
It's not important. After the concrete, you have like 45 cm.
So, are you measuring it from that timber from there? That is the base, is it? That timber is the base, is it?
Under the timber.
Under the timber.
Is
1.8. Oh, wow. Okay. So I think we are okay then.
Yes.
So all across, anything is more than 1 meter.
Yes. Yeah. Would you like to take a picture?
No. That's what I have taken.
So you have to ready the pipe. Why is it covered with mud? Is it covered with cement or mud?
Previously, I could see the pipe. Now, where is the pipe? Where is the clay? Clay pipe. This is another pipe you saw that one. Because, not this one. This is a
this is, I think, is yours, and this is the top-leg one. You have a two-pipe.
Oh, we have two pipes.
Yes, yes, yes. You never saw that.
No, I only saw that one.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, then?
Because 20 cm. Under that, this one.
Uh-huh.
Not this one, because this one is like 20 cm different.
Oh, yes. So you have done 20 cm under that one?
Yes, sir.
Hello. This pump is not working?
No, it's broken.
Broken?
Yes. You have to do it with hands.
Hello. Very good. How are you?
Fine.
Luciano, right?
Yeah.
Hi. Same here, same here. So this was dry, yeah? You made it dry before putting the... No, I can't see.
It's done now. You're coming late, man. You're coming late.
And you put the lintel on top, right? On the sewer.
This is for the lintel.
No, I'm worried about the lintel. All done. Come on. So the brickwork will start after this. How many days you have to leave it like this?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. How many days?
Tomorrow is done.
So when will I call the building control for DPC?
In my opinion,
Monday?
Monday
is better. Let's not hurry too much. Monday. I'll book it for Monday morning. I'll book it for Monday morning. This is C35 mix, right?
Yeah, this is C35.
Yeah, it's better. So you have boxed that area. You have boxed
it. And when you concrete that went in, it can be cleaned after that, even with a pen. But
how?
Tomorrow it can be cleaned.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So you just remove the box and then clean it up, is it?
Yes, yes.
Okay, okay. But you have to put some gravel around it, right? Around the pipe?
Yeah, we have to put pitch shingles.
Okay. So same way on that side also, you can remove the box and clean the
concrete. Even the box, it's not as possible. It's better to keep it clean. there a bit.
Yeah? Okay.
Because
yeah.
The foundation is not
yeah,
so
yeah.
Secure.
Yeah.
Below.